All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for some Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with Ola Trayton. I hope you're doing well today and ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. And today's machine, we are rocking the Diamond Rio Royale. This is a sweet old-timey cab over for you guys that love those cab over mods. Got a bunch of skins on there available from old Richard Brown. His skin is actually on the trailer. The skin on the truck is actually comes with the truck, but he has some skins for the truck as well. Anyway, we got Jasper's wheels on the truck and trailer. And back here in the old Tempete, we, like I said, running Richard Brown's skin pack on it. Fantastic little setup for the old timey look, or an older style look, that is. Under the hood in this beast, we are rocking Slob Jerry's Cat C15 6NZ, one of my favorite engines. Let's fire up. Nice little setup. Got old JBX2 running over here with some sweet 4K skyboxes. Let's see what we're headed to. Got some chicken. Some frozen chicken heading out of Oakland into Santa Cruz. Cruising California. Let's do it. Hope you enjoy the show and I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this.
Thank you.
this can be any more of a tighter parking lot. All right, everybody. I think we made it without too much issue, but I think I did tag a fire truck in Tight Turn Central back there at the beginning. But, you know, who's counting? Anyway, I appreciate everybody that rode along with me to the end here. You know, if I had anything longer than this little cab over, this would have been a rough time. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, check the description down below the video, where you'll find everything from the truck to the trailer to the wheels to the engine, the skin packs, everything is available. Most of this is free. And another shout out and, you know, a thank you to Richard Brown for all his skin packs he puts out, making some of these just okay trucks and trailers pretty cool because of all the, you know, different setups. Anyway, if you want to support the channel beyond just smashing that like button, hitting that bell notification, and subscribing if you're not, you can check the description as well. I have my PayPal, my Patreon linked in the support section of the description. I have some part packs and whatnot on my Patreon for those that are interested in supporting just a little bit further than hitting that free like button. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Throw the hammer down. Take care. Yeah.